You're probably gonna want AP rounds. Those are probably gonna be the best rounds.
Yeah, I'm not sure if it's the 7 and 14 or the APs, because they seem to have, like, the exact same round, like, I don't know. I think it's the 7 and 14, because the APs are actually 7 and 13s.
I mean, you can also just go by price point.
That's true. I don't know if I have any. Oh, of course I do. What am I fucking saying?
You have all the ammunition types.
Yeah, 7 and 14 is worth a fuck ton more. They penetrate the same and do the same damage, like, you know, as it reads, anyways.
Mm-hmm. All right, on paper.
Yeah. Well, I'm sure it does, like, you know, it only says tissue damage rating high, class armor rating 4. But I'm sure one probably does more flesh damage and one pens a little bit better or something in there.
Probably, because once you start, like, charging bases, a lot of their dudes are going to have exoskeletons and shit.
I didn't even think about exoskeleton armor.
Especially like
Monolith. I forgot that was in the game.
I think they are actually the biggest group that has a lot of exoskeletons, just because of where they're at. Smoothing? No, I'm good. I don't really want to spend any extra money for a while.
Where can you get psychic resistance?
That's on you. Psych resistance?
Yeah.
I think some helmets have it. I know you can also upgrade your armor and helmet for it.
Oh, okay. Reminds me I should get some food while I'm here. How much does food cost? Alright, time to go find some food.
Okay, somebody has a jetty punch, right? One of us have a jetty punch?
I don't think I did. Time to see if companions will fast travel through to a different zone with you.
So, what's your favorite weapon that you currently have?
I have my AKM kind of decked out. I'm using that pretty nicely. I got a suppressor and a PSO on it.
Nice.
It's getting me through the game pretty easily. And then of course my pump shotgun. It's basically my loadout.
What kind of pump shotgun do you have?
Remington 870.
Yeah, honestly, those look pretty good. I don't think I've had one yet, but it seems pretty damn good.
Oh, you can buy a sharpening kit for your knife. Pog. Also, whenever you get around to having companions, if you put a gun in their inventory, they'll use it.
Cool. Hey, can you get lateral kills in this game?
I believe so.
Well, it doesn't like it. Because if 7 and 14 doesn't go through that guy's head and the guy's head behind him, then, doesn't seem like it. Oh. Well, if you use buckshot, it can. Mm. Well, more like, you know, let the buckshot hit both of them in the head, though.
I wish you could dual wield pistols. That'd be great.
Certainly would be something. Especially the way hip fire works in this.
Mm-hmm. I can't tell if my monitor's dirty or my helmet's taking damage.
I can't tell if you were serious or joking.
Both. My monitor is just dirty. That's my purse. I don't know you. I don't Percy Jackson. Oh, and I'm pretty sure you've already noticed, but any stalker can give you jobs.
Yes.
As we learn from Master Obi-Wan, take the high ground.
Everyone loves that Japanican, I have the high ground meme. That shit's too fucking funny, bro.
Oh no, the ecologists.
This is a bunch of Star Wars memes from your shit to Micah.
Yeah.
It was his favorite, I think.
Yeah, I just recently joined a Star Wars meme page on Facebook, and they got some pretty fire ones. There's a lot of zombies over here.
It's just so, like, it's funny, but there's, like, honestly something that probably kind of a little bit offensive. Japan won.
A little bit. Definitely need to start carrying more AR ammo. Did I just? Oh, I just snagged an MP5.
That's not something you want to say to your parents.
I'm only 12 years old. Nah, fuck it. I'll take one and I'll go half.
Jesus, it takes like fucking dude, that snorkel. That fucking just like flew at you and ragdolled.
Give me the beach bomb. I told you. No, you were listening to the message, so it's all right.
White or dark?
What?
Chocolate.
Oh, white. Energizer and B12.
One, no.
Sure, I sent you a 20 already. That's up to you. It's the middle one, I think. Yeah, she did not like Blimey Limey.
Jenny Jr.
Yeah, that's what she likes. Yeah, and she's already thrown up today, so probably not. What'd you do?
You did pick up again.
No. Should I do $5 reward or free delivery?
Do the free delivery.
Well, it's only $3.99.
Then the $5. Well,
$5 reward.
Yeah.
Free delivery, one of y'all get food.
It's $3.99.
Yeah, I was confused for a second, Casey. I was like, where did this dollar amount come from? Tall grass.
Oh, not clapping.
What the fuck? I hate the swamp. Oh my god. Secret tunnel. No, my friends. Oh, they're my dead.
Do you have any idea how to get any of the other containers that you can put on your belt? Or, like, where to find any?
Traders will have them sometimes.
Oh, gotcha. Do you have any clue how much they usually go for?
No idea.
How did you do that?
That's pretty southern. I love Jesus. Upside down.
I just really want to throw a grenade here for some reason.
Disappear. And this is how Peggy died.
Credits roll. They just shipped her off to Mexico. Duh.
Oh shit.
I can see one of you doing this to me.
Yeah, probably. You telling Casey now or her?
Both. Okay, not Norway. What about Greenland?
What about the Antarctic?
Well, you broke it.
What, Greenland?
No, the Antarctic.
Yeah, you're gonna break it even more. It's done, baby. You broke it.
He done broke it. I made this chair myself because
yeah,
I'm a carpenter.
I had a music teacher that didn't have a TV.
Canonically, is it take more time to read every single book or watch every single show?
Probably watch every single show.
Like,
depending on how fast you read.
Yeah, but there's a lot of books.
Okay, I'm gonna feel stupid for asking this. What the fuck is canonically? What does that mean?
Canon.
True to the universe.
Yeah, true to the overall story.
Okay.
So, like, if someone dies, but then they're back in the show, unless it's plot-driven, then that death was not canon, or the death didn't canonically happen. Like, alternate universe shit.
Решил улучшить.
I just want an underbarrel grenade launcher. All I want.
Ooh, they got here fast. It said 4:59, it's 4:30.
Mm-hmm. Mm, that's pretty good. Smoobie. I'm just gonna take all your meds.
Smoobie.
What flavor is
it? Try it. Что ты починить делаешь? Whatever. Are you watching Henry Danger?
No, I watch the two series. Mm. That it has blue and red.
Nickelodeon.
No. I went to Dark Pink. I told you. Not the Dark Pink.
Ava.
That's a different one.
Yeah, that's the other one.
That's not Blimey Limey.
That's the strawberry banana one. You either get the lime one, which you got last time, or the strawberry banana one.
The lime one.
Okay, well, next time I get it for you, don't complain about it.
Hit the same.
I'm gonna smack your butt. Stop! Stop!